For this demonstration, we will be using the pink color balloon that you see here, which is filled with water, and plaster of Paris in this container. We are going to place the balloon in the plaster of Paris. We will now place this with the plaster of Paris with the balloon in the freezer and see what the result is.
And this is the result after being in the freezer all night.